On July 3, 1993, lead Rich Knight, tenor Kip Buckner, baritone Rob Henry, and bass Jim Henry took the stage in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, and earned their gold medals in a kind of dominance rarely seen in the Society's 80-year history. Of all the quartets who finished in the top 10, no two places were separated by more than 75 points, except the Gas House Gang and second place, which had a differential of 303. If the night wasn't memorable enough, they celebrated their dominating victory by getting stuck in an elevator for 45 minutes immediately following their win.
She promised she would be my bride someday.
Tonight, 25 years later, we celebrate Hall of Fame quartet and the 1993 international champion, the Gas House Gang.